heuristic analytics has evolved into machine learning, which has now evolved into deep learning, wherein you don't tell the computer what it needs to do, but you rather teach the computer what it needs to do by using enormous amounts of data, huge amounts of data. And just like you train a child to identify an object by making the child's brain to extract the features of that are hidden inside the object, you try to mimic the same behavior in a machine, where you write algorithms that enable the machine to look at large amounts of data, enormous amounts of data, and understand what are the patterns and the commonalities that are hidden inside the data. And hence, when a similar data is presented to the machine, it is able to relate to the training it had undergone and understand that the new object is also so-and-so. Okay? It's very similar to the way human brain works. It in fact mimics the way human brain works. This is really amazing. Now, there are two complexities involved in this. Number one, deep learning became a reality because of availability of data from two different channels. The first one is the IoT. Anything and everything gets fitted with sensors today. I mean, if you are wearing a Fitbit wearable, then you are a thing. I mean, you are an Internet of Thing, because you get your heartbeat or whatever sensed, and the right action can be taken about it. And the second one is the evolution of new machine learning technologies. And third, which is a very, very important centerpiece of the way AI has evolved today, is the availability of the brutal computational power that is given by GPUs today. You can increase the speed of the processor by packing more and more transistors, but then it hits a bottleneck. But the computational power that is needed keeps growing thanks to AI computing. So that is what is bridged by GPUs, wherein you are evolving into a new computing methodology, which is called as the accelerated computing, where the power of the CPU is augmented by processing accelerators. And these work in terms of when it comes to churning out large amounts of data and extremely complex algorithms.